Hi, I'm Mike Cinelli of Kennedy Space Center. Let's go inside KSE. The contributions of the 14 astronauts lost in two space shuttle accidents are being recognized anew at Kennedy Space Center's Visitor Complex in a new permanent exhibit called Forever Remembered.
It's not just about their death or the loss of an orbiter, but it's about people and their American space pioneers.
So as you walk in, you know that you're in a special place.
The low-key display also marks the legacies of space shuttles Challenger and Columbia, with parts of each shuttle placed in public view for the first time. Challenger broke apart during ascent, January 28, 1986. Columbia was lost as it re-entered Earth's atmosphere on February 1, 2003. In both cases, NASA studied the damage intently and return to spaceflight with determination and purpose. Read more about Forever Remembered and many other topics in Spaceport Magazine.